Hey everybody, I'm back. I don't know if you noticed by the lack of my responses to your comments, but I've been gone for about a week and back to the land of ice and snow. Where I was, there was no snow, and since we had the engine there and the aircraft, I had an idea. A couple of you have asked the question, why does the nose fairing for the starter droop down on the J47 and the Orenda Type 14? Both of those engines were designed for the F86 or the Sabre6, which is a Canadian licensed version of the F86. And so I thought I would show you why. Let's take a look at that, some of that footage right now, and hopefully it'll become all too clear to all of you because you're right there inside the Sabre. Let's take a look. First of all, let's review what we're looking at. Sorry about the noise in the background. you see that thing? That thing. Why does it do that? Okay. Let's take a look down the front of a Sabre and we'll see why. Rather than me explaining it, you can see. These are the two J47s from one of my previous videos. This place is so cool. There's some Sabre parts. Look at the gun ports. Oh, I need those on my truck. Those are cool. Okay. We're gonna see if we can sneak around the front of this Sabre that has no engine in it. This guy. Let's see. F86F-30. You see that up there? Okay. Pardon the camera work. I'm gonna sneak through here. Here we go. Now, maybe you guys can tell me why the intake drops down. The engine goes right in the middle, and can you see how the intake swoops up? Because right where the camera's pointing, that's where the cockpit is, where the pilot guy sits. So that's from one end to the other of a Sabre, F86F. Let's walk around to the back. Yeah. That's a cool plane. I helped build the engines for this plane. You guys helped build the engines. There we go. There's the air brakes are out. Let's take a look at this. That'll slow you down at 500 miles an hour, eh? Eh? In my Canadian accent. It's an American plane. I like that sticker. And there's the back end of it. Oh. Right in there. That's where the engine goes. Not much room, is there? There, now you can see how the nose of the intake has to droop on the engine. Let's see if we can pop up right inside this thing. Here we go. Here we go. Now we have to stand up where the landing gear go. Right here. Wait, look at those brakes. Okay, I can't see what the camera sees right now. We're just gonna stand up. There we go. These are two access holes to get at the engine. The engine sits right there. All the associated stuff. Look at the guts inside this thing. Here we go, turning forward. And it's pretty smooth. This is the intake now for the engine. You can see how the airflow, the path for airflow has to be pretty smooth. Is it in focus? I can't even tell if it's in focus because I can't see the camera. Hope so. There's all your associated hardware. Bits and pieces. Bet you haven't seen this view of a Sabre before. The things I go through for you guys. Do my best for you. Okay, we're popping out now. We're popping out. From a secret air base on planet Earth in the United States of America. Thanks for watching.